city planners say Port Moresby faces threats of unplanned developments. Australian police appreciated for community policing work. And construction of venues take shape as 2015 draws closer.
This is National EMTV News with Tokana Hasavi.